community safe. It's not hyperbole, you're heroes.
I'm Sandra Lindsay, an ICU nurse at Northwell Health in New York, and the first American to officially get the COVID vaccine. Our nurses care for thousands of COVID patients daily. We're often the last people to hold their hands. It has taken a toll on so many of us on the front lines, but I'm proud of our work and honored to represent millions of healthcare workers around the country. And now, from Nashville, here are Tyler Hubbard and Tim McGraw.
To Sandra Lindsay and all of our healthcare and frontline workers, thank you. When I was in quarantine with COVID-19, I got to take a good hard look at myself. Inspired by my faith in God to reunite our country, I wrote this song and I sent it to Tim.
The song's message of unity and faith stirred my soul. And tonight, especially as we look across the river at our strong, resilient, beautiful city of Nashville, we're honored to sing it for everyone.
Tried his best to play it cool, but in the seventh grade, you either fit right in or you don't fit. That's just the cold hard truth. I wish that I'd have been the friend that Billy never knew. I think it's time to come together. You and I can make a change. Maybe we can make a difference, make the world a better place. Look around and love somebody. Church, or you're gonna go to hell. Get a job, work, or you're gonna go to jail. I just kinda wish we didn't think like that. Why's it gotta be all white or all black? But when we gonna learn to try on someone's shoes sometimes? And when we gonna start to see from someone else's eyes? I think it's time to come together. You and I can make a change.
Change. Maybe we can make a difference, make the world.